my chair. Let me make you look dead.
Buckets off, everybody.
I'll never forget the first time I took a peek next to a stormtrooper and a Klingon. That could only happen at Comic-Con.
Okay, we're good.
All right, guys.
I was looking at my hotel room window, and I saw three Ninja Turtles really impatiently checking their watches.
Where? Excuse me. You have to check that in.
In the mind of every comic book fiend, Comic-Con is just the answer to all your prayers. It's like heaven, in as much as, like they always tell you, when you go to heaven, everything you've ever lost is going to come back to you.
You want to get in already?
My wife's not too ecstatic about this whole toy collecting thing.
Let's go.
But I will not leave that con unless I have those figures.
That's Paul!
Comic-Con is a job fair for comic book industry.
It's just jump into the fire, as Duran Duran would say.
I read comics every day as a kid, and I really, really want to do this so badly.
Entry 11!
Comic-Con is a great place for exposure. And it's a big chance for me to get myself out there. It's about getting all your friends together and going on a suicide mission. And that's what this is. It's a suicide mission for my future.
I am Krogan!
Vibrating right now. I feel like I'm the Flash and I can just move through solid objects.
If I can go back in time and tell like 11-year-old me, like, one day not only do you go to Comic-Con, you go to Comic-Con every year, so much so that like you get greeted by Stan Lee when you show up. Yeah. You know, and the 11-year-old me would be like, how did we get so fat?